Hello guys, welcome to my channel. For today's video, we will fix a Zebra ZD220 printer. This printer is not calibrating. Let's check the gap sensor. This is the lower gap sensor. This is the upper gap sensor. Now I see the problem, the upper gap sensor is covered with sticky paper. We need to remove this and clear the surface. For cleaning, I will use WD-40 and tissue paper. Now it's clean. Now let's test the printer. Now the printer is calibrating. Let's print test page. Now, it's done. Thank you for watching. If you learned from this video, please click the like and subscription buttons. Peace.